my very first journey to Peru. It was 8 years ago, and there's many songs that came from that journey, and I'd like to share them with them. Since kind of coming full circle to play the song again here in this land where it was born. It was one of those moments where I had been journeying for about 9 weeks, and I'd just come to the end of my journey. I had grouped for 2 weeks of that, and then went about my way exploring the country for the first time. And I was back in Pisac, and I went for a little walk along the river, same river where Chrissy and I.
Ayahuasca.
Same pathway. I was walking down the path, and I had just really reached this point of my journey where I didn't know what the heck I was doing here anymore. You know, I kind of felt like I did everything I came to do, but I wasn't ready to leave yet. So I was in this in-between space. And so I went for a walk, and I had this little bag on me. It's kind of a little narrow part of the path, so I kind of stood to the side and waited for them to pass. And I realized there were three grandmothers, three Peruvian grandmothers, and abuelitos with the big old hats and the alpacas. And each of the abuelitos had two huge bags, one on each shoulder, huge, you know, bigger than them, it seemed. And the alpacas were tied with a bunch of bags tied to them. Just all this stuff coming at me, and I remember standing to the side of the path waiting for them to pass. And the first thing I noticed was how slow they were walking and how quickly I had been walking. So I kind of like jumped in with that. Because everyone's slow and I'm waiting for them to pass by. So I can keep walking. And the second thing I noticed when they each passed me one at a time, they didn't say a word, but just kind of peeked in their grandma style, is I noticed how light they were. Even though they're carrying all this heavy stuff, I realized that I was carrying way more stuff than them. In here.
So long, baby.
And one by one, I laid all of my thoughts down on the trail. I began to hear the river almost for the first time. I could really hear it. And I began to hear the leaves, the way the wind was blowing through the leaves in the valley, the way the sunlight was reflecting off them, the landscape. And in that spacious presence, the song came into my head. And it's been a reminder for the last 8 years. I've played this song hundreds of times in my concerts, but it's such like a ceremony to reconnect with that moment and remember those grandmothers and remember the sacred valley. And just to remember that it's only when we're truly empty that we can receive the gift of something new. You know, because if I hadn't seen those grandmothers, I might not have ever heard this song. And in my head, think about my flight and thinking about what I was going to do next. But, yes, gracias. And gracias to this sacred valley that we're in together. This is called Last Goodbyes.
Oh, shit.
we make it through. You can sing that part if you want. Until we make it through. Until we make it through. Say my last goodbyes to the world. You're gonna have what's yours. Now don't you worry.
Till we make it, make it through.
Till we make it,
till we make it, till we make it through. Till we make it, till we make it, till we make it through.
In the world begins again. Singing with.
Gracias, brother Elijah.